Mankind, be ready for the time when you won't be fighting other men for glory. Our troops are destined to face a more lethal antagonist, our very own creation, robots.
Do you want to destroy humans? Please say no.
Okay, I will destroy humans.
Okay, that was just a bit too dramatic. Look, there are new updates on Tesla's very own humanoid robot. So forget about the fighting robots part and let's see what's cooking in Tesla's engineering herbs. As we all know that, it is classic Elon Musk to show outlandish concepts at the center stage.
Franz, could you try to break this glass, please?
Oh my god. Well,
maybe that was a little too hard.
Sorry? Okay.
But do you remember when Tesla introduced its humanoid robot program, affectionately known as TeslaBot or Optimus? Oh yes, they've just dropped an update on that and oh boy, are the new prototype snapshots a sight for sore eyes. The project that once seemed as serious as a stand-up comedy routine now seems to be inching towards something resembling a real-life product. I vividly remember that when the mind behind Tesla first broke the news about TeslaBot, many couldn't help but giggle. To them, it appeared more like a circus act than an authentic addition to Tesla's noble mission of turbocharging the spread of renewable energy. Sure, Musk talked it up, painting pictures of how this would be the knight in shining armor for our labor crisis. Like Tesla's self-driving cars, everyone can understand the benefits of humanoid robots. The hiccup, though, is people struggling to believe that Tesla could actually bring such a concept to life. It certainly didn't help their case when last year's demo at Tesla AI Day turned out to be, well, a bit of a damp squib. Back then, Tesla's prototype looked like it was in its toddler stage. It could barely put one foot in front of the other, and its flagship skill was waving at the audience. Yep, that was pretty much it. But as we all know, times change, and things also change. And that is what pretty much happened with Optimus. So, let's quickly get into the juicy updates from Tesla's 2023 annual shareholder meeting, where Musk spilled the beans on the Tesla bot. The cherry on top? We were treated to a treasure trove of fresh footage featuring not one, not two, but five Optimus prototypes. These test versions of robots were seen moving around the office and other Tesla places, right next to Tesla's Cybertrucks. Sure, they were moving pretty slowly, more like a slow turtle than a speedy rabbit, but they seemed very stable. Their tasks wouldn't win any innovation awards, but Tesla seems to have worked wonders on their hands. Plus, we got a sneak peek at the robots learning and memorizing their surroundings. Musk insists we're all grossly undervaluing the Optimus bots. He threw around some rough estimates, 10 to 20 billion units, and brazenly suggested that Optimus might just be the bread and butter of Tesla's future value. My two cents? I'm still not fully convinced about this project, but I must give Tesla some credit for the clear progress they've made since the last demonstration only 8 months ago. The way the robot's hands work, which is likely the hardest part to get right in a humanoid robot, is truly amazing here. I think we're still about 5 years away from seeing a finished, usable product, and that would be a huge achievement. Interestingly, that's also when I think Tesla's self-driving cars will start showing up on our roads, which matches what Musk said about using Tesla's knowledge of AI from those cars for this robot. Despite disagreements about the timeline, I wouldn't dare bet against Tesla. They have a leg up in the hardware game with their existing electric vehicle components. I am among the group that would give Tesla a big round of applause, even though the walking still leaves a lot to be desired. It's like they're practicing for a book balancing act, and it lacks fluidity. But hey, progress is progress, and the project is undoubtedly intriguing. The real hurdle in creating a humanoid robot isn't a mammoth engineering problem, but designing it efficiently. And at a price tag under $100,000, people thought electric cars were a pipe dream, but Tesla pulled it off. Who's to say they won't repeat the feat with humanoid robots? I believe that the real challenge here is the artificial intelligence. That's why I think it might take about 5 years to get a product that we can actually use. This is taken into account some mistakes Tesla have made in developing AI for their self-driving cars. They've learned from these mistakes, so they probably won't make them again with the robots. After all, there's a limit to the number of mistakes they can make, isn't there? But there is one question that needs to be answered. Do we even need this kind of technology? Let's shower some light on the dark side and some darkness over the lighter one. Here, let's establish one thing first, that we are progressing towards a future when these robots are going to be a reality of our everyday lives. The benefits of Optimus-like robots are numerous. For starters, these humanoid robots can take over tasks that are difficult, dangerous, or even impossible for humans. Imagine a robot firefighter rushing into a blazing building, or a robot nurse tirelessly taking care of patients in a hospital. I mean, why would we put humans to work in a nuclear reactor when robots can handle everything? These robots could do all such tasks faster, more precisely, and without the risk of getting hurt or tired. Also, they could assist in homes, taking care of the elderly, or helping with household chores, giving people more time to do the things they love. Businesses too could gain from this new wave of technology. Humanoid robots could increase productivity by working around the clock without breaks, holidays, or sick leave. They could handle tedious tasks, allowing their human counterparts to focus on more creative and strategic aspects of work. But the rise of humanoid robots like Optimus is not without its downsides. Job displacement is a major concern. People have grown to a point where they only know one way of making money, and settling their feet into a new profession would become terribly difficult. Yes, in this world, only the fittest survive. But workers in industries like manufacturing, logistics, and even some sectors of healthcare could lose their jobs to these efficient machines. A world with fewer opportunities for human labor is a daunting prospect. Yet, the introduction of these robots could also pave the way for new job opportunities. Just as the internet boom created jobs that didn't exist before, so too could the rise of humanoid robots. We will need robot programmers, engineers, and technicians to build and maintain these machines. There will be roles for ethicists to guide robot behavior and legal experts to manage the new legal issues that will undoubtedly rise. The transition will not be smooth. Society will have to adjust and learn new skills. Education and retraining will be key to ensuring people can take advantage of these new opportunities. Even Elon Musk himself, who spilled $50 billion on OpenAI, is worried about where this uncanny growth in technology would take us. While speaking at the Wall Street Journal's CEO Summit, Elon Musk, the visionary behind Tesla and SpaceX, offered a thought-provoking perspective on the future of artificial intelligence. Musk cautioned, "There is a risk that advanced AI either eliminates or constrains humanity's growth." When pressed to clarify his views, Musk admitted his fear of a potentially unbenign scenario stemming from AI's hyper-advancement. He stated, "I don't think AI will try to destroy all of humanity, but it might put us under strict control." Furthermore, he expressed that there is a non-zero chance that AI could turn into a Terminator-like entity. He was alluding to the infamous robotic antagonists from James Cameron's classic 1984 science fiction film. Yet, Musk also entertained a different possibility. He speculated that AI, rather than becoming a menace, might seize control of technology, from computing power to weapons, with a well-intended motive. Acting as a supercharged nanny, it might do so for the safety of all humans, he suggested. This vision casts AI in the role of a guardian, overseeing humanity's interaction with technology to prevent harm. Looking at his remarks, I believe that one thing is for sure, and that is watching before taking every step. Even a single step in the wrong direction can lead to disaster. Considering the situation, opting to subscribe to my channel would be intelligent. Another key takeaway from the shareholders' meeting was that Elon Musk was quite satisfied with how his company was performing financially, until his pockets feel tight. I think this whole new era of robotics is in safe hands. Considering the long-term impact of AI development and the pace at which this development is currently progressing, AI aficionados including Elon Musk and the co-founder of Apple Steve Wozniak recently co-signed a letter to put a hold on AI. What did that actually mean? Click on the video link popping up to learn more. I'll catch you there. Bye-bye.